The Nunatsiavut Inuit in Labrador have re-elected Johannes Lampe with less than 30% of voters going to the polls. President-elect Lampe hopes to improve that voter turnout by encouraging people to get more involved as he represents the Labrador Inuit for another 4 years. It consists of 5 Inuit communities along the northern shore of Labrador and more than 2,500 people. Some of the issues Lampe will continue to face are housing, health services, food security, and fisheries.